Hello friends, welcome to my channel Home Enrichment Neelu, and this is Neelima. Today I am presenting an all-purpose greeting card. You can gift it on any occasion, New Year, birthday parties, Valentine's Day, even anniversaries. For this, first you have to make these flowers. They are very easy to make. Take a square piece of paper. I'm taking around 4 into 4 centimeter dimension of a paper. Then fold it like this and cut it. Then with the help of a sketch pen, since I'm making a pink color flower, I'm using a purple color sketch pen to make the outlines. Now take a black colored paper and make a circle out of it and stick it in the middle of the flower. And now I'm using pearls to decorate the flowers. Now for the leaves, take green colored craft paper and cut it in the shape of leaf. Similarly, draw the margins of the leaf with the help of a dark colored sketch pen, like this. Now take a black colored paper, actually it is a chart paper I am taking, which is of a dimensions around 30 into 15 centimeter, which is folded in the middle to make it a greeting card. So now stick the flowers onto the black colored paper in this particular order. Now stick on the green leaves on either ends of the flower border. To further enhance the look of the greeting card, I am using the pearl chain to make a border from it. I am just sticking on only one side of the greeting card, like this. Now your greeting card is ready. So thank you friends, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do comment in the comment section below.